Well, talk about being smacked in the face. What's going on here is mind-blowing. Never in my lifetime have we had to change our behavior and have this drastic effect on the economy in order to save lives. And
you know, we keep hearing that the virus is going to dictate the timeline. Dr. Fauci has said that. When you look at this virus,
comes after doctors on his pandemic task force warn that with the current precautions, even with the current precautions, the death toll in the United States could reach 200,000.
I'm not sure you call it good news, but I totally agree with what Dr. Fauci said. He's been a very positive voice about the numbers driving this. And those good news is we're seeing that countries that pay that price, which is a gigantic price, and take millions of deaths as the price that we have to pay here. There are some good things happening. The work on a vaccine, although that probably will take 18 months, that's foundation is funding that. We're looking at getting vaccines to everyone in the world. So, there are people who wish we didn't have to do that. That is fully understandable. This is some very tough medicine.
For people who are believing or imagining that, in middle of April or early April, people are going to be able to gather together in churches for Easter celebrations or go back to work in a regular way. It's sounding like you're saying that's not, you don't believe that's realistic.
No, it's not realistic. The numbers are still going up.